Our Father and our God, we are grateful that we have this opportunity.